Pathfinder's position.
Okay, welcome back.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick. We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
What was my dad scouting for?
Ooh. Now this is random. This is my, well, technically this is my third time trying to run the game. I went through an update, and before I could run it, it was still pre-release at this point. I'm playing like the day before, and the game crashed twice. DirectX conflict, shield focusing module, and omni-gel canister. Now this wasn't in here. There was some other item, I forget what it was. It was something else that we could only sell to vendor. Omni-gel canister. So I really haven't gotten past this area. Hopefully I can continue to play. If not, you won't be seeing this, I guess. A semi-molten mixture of alloys and synthetic polymers used in Milky Way technology for rapid fabrication. They are often found on defeated Milky Way exiles. Really? Milky Way? That's a thing? Milky Way exiles? Or acquired by dismantling exile weapons and armor. They can also be purchased from certain merchants. That's not us, right?
Trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, we're not exiles. Right?
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
No, I started going this way and the game crashed.
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
Oh, I'm standing in crap. No. Wait. Oh, that's the map. Okay. This is back where we came from then. Alright, never mind. Maybe that's why I crashed. It's like, what are you doing?
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now.
Well, we have to run over there first. I don't think that's the way. No! What the hell? Wasn't I headed towards this way? Getting tired of all this lightning crap. Okay, here we go. I think. Right now, he says. I can't draw my weapon. I guess this is not time to. There's an alien building, and I guess he's inside. You know, if we just hit map, exiting should bring us not to the menu, but just out of the map back to the game. That's what I think. But I need to. I can take my gun out. Should I get a head start or something? That looks kind of long across, doesn't it? Whoa!
Look, the rot. They're drawing the lightning away.
If we hit that wall, they might keep us safe.
Which wall? That wall? Or this wall? Away from the rods would make sense, I think.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this!
Neither did we. This is more than we took out.
Incendiary rounds. My dad's been busy.
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
This alien is... Whoa. What? Okay, I'm guessing I got hit by lightning, not attacked by something. I'm trying to read this to the audience here. This alien is an unusual mixture of various genetic traits. There's evidence of DNA modification, but no other conclusions can be drawn at this juncture. Severe ballistic trauma detected. So now we get the SAM analysis going here. Wait, is that a different one? What about this thing? Though clearly of artificial design, no conclusion can be drawn at this time about the nature and purpose of this technology. Alright, can we...
Not going that way. It's sealed shut.
Let's check an ammo. You mind your business. Alright, so this game really... Okay. Just say, I'm not hooked on the game yet. I mean, it's a good game, it just doesn't feel like a Mass Effect game to me. I don't know what else I can say. Other than we probably supposed to go the other way. What is up? Is there anything interesting over here?
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods! Only way to survive here.
Two! If you count shooting on sight!
Let's go this way. Damn, ah. Is it because I'm by, like, water and stuff? Let's get in. Whew. Getting damaged here. Oh, we've been over here. Haven't we? That's the drop in the... Wait. Slightly overshot my target there. Oh, look at that. Ooh, I saw him with the symbol right on him. And 7 armor.
Sir.
Hail.
Stay low.
What you got? I'm gonna have me some fun tonight. I'm gonna have me some fun. I'll be glad when we're out of this lightning crap. They look mean.
Visitors, just like us. I don't think they're native to the planet.
Hmm. They're not. We found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
thank you, and... Thank you.
Thank
That's what
you.
I was saying.
It seemed important.
Remember that. Follow your gut.
Well, right now, my gut says we're in trouble here.
Yeah.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down...
The lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
And what if we're wrong?
We're banking on science we don't really understand. What if the theory's wrong?
The alternative is an 85% chance of death from lightning strike, capture, or worse.
Great.
Well, when you put it that way.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
Beats getting fried by lightning, but we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Can we? By the way, his Omni-Tool is a tool. Just so you guys know. Cool. Okay, I'm prepared to die multiple times. We don't have snap to cover like we used to.
Push ahead to the structure.
Well, I'm not pushing ahead yet.
Sam, load combat profile.
Here they come!
Now we've got their attention.
Watch the lightning!
Am I out?
Get into that building! We don't want to get bogged down out here.
Now, someone gave me a handy, tip. This pauses the game, obviously, and you can still see, well, some stuff. I don't seem to be firing.
This went south in a hurry!
I can't fire. Hold up.
Load combat profile.
Okay. Now I can fire. The game crashed again. He just stands out in the open. Alright. I'm just staying back here. Someone over here. She's just standing out in the open like that. That's crazy. Oh, what were they doing? I messed that up. Okay, for some reason I can't see the enemies. Like, on my scope here. I want more powers, is what it is. See, we're so far away, we're not, like, actually causing damage here to them. Yeah. So, still getting used to where my keys go. Don't put your head in front of my face. Me and my gun. Mm-hmm. You're never sure who's who around here. She's just running all over the place. Gotcha. Get up. Can't see him. Alright, wait, hold on a second. Damn, missed. can't see anything from here, so that's not a good idea. That's my cover. Oh, we did kind of snap to cover a little bit there. Oh, it's a friend. Good shot. Can't see anyone else on my scope here at the moment. I see a lot on my scope right now. They must be all up there. You don't jump over that. That's not a good idea. Health restored, nice. Obvious cover. It was obvious. Oh, hello there, big buddy. Oh, that's my friend. Wasted. Gotcha. Ooh, sounds like he exploded there. That was squishy. He dug in over there. Should we go in here or? I'm not sure. Yeah, let's clear out these guys before we start wandering around, I guess. Where's that other one? We're running ahead, okay.
Sam, biotic amp interface mode.
Have to keep an eye on our flank.
Not if we keep moving forward. Don't let him catch us.
Gotcha.
How's your dad doing all of this? He's like a machine.
No idea, but it's working.
That's it. We're doing it. Not much farther.
One more time, we should get him. Boom.
Where are we going?
All the way to the top.
Together to the top, baby.
We'll know when we get there. Keep up.
Damn it, never mind. Oh, do I get to run across?
Oh, that hurts.
Whoa. What hit me?
Almost fried me.
Don't stop. If we fall behind, we're dead.
Get us all the enemies.
Crack shots.
Health.
Come on, into the building!
Wait, there's a container. Ezo inlaid circuitry. Silent merchant. Must get all the goodies, you don't understand. Hold up. We didn't come from there. We're supposed to go in there, obviously. It's down this way. Oh wait, container. Remnant processing core and rarefied filaments. Too bad there's no explanation for what these things are. Must be down here, that place we passed. There's an entrance. No, not here. Dun, 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 dun. Ouch. I must not be paying attention because I don't remember where this was I passed. I decided to, you know, forego. Damn. Oh, in here. Must see. That's like health, right? What's this? That looks important, doesn't it? Oh, nothing. There's a container there. Disruptor ammo. Shots stun enemies and deal large bonus damage to shields. Last for the next 3 clips of the currently equipped gun. Well, I have incendiary right now. Bioelectric restraints. Sounds kinky. Right. Yeah, so what I did is I restarted my computer and now we're not crashing, knock on wood. Makes it even worse as I can't save the game. Except by getting to predetermined checkpoints. Which is lame.
Ready? Let's get inside there!
Yeah, let's get inside there, I guess. I'm very cautious because I don't fully know what I'm doing in some cases. And this is sucky cover, I really can't. Zoomed in. I gotta change that to toggle. We got him. There's one blip. Where is there? Up there, yeah. Oh. Okay. There's 2 more coming. Apparently. My zoomed ins don't know. SR scope. Simple optical scope to enhance stability while zoomed. Also increases accuracy while moving. And shield focusing module. Ammo. Oh, there's another one. Cryo ammo. You know that. Observer lens. Is there any point in which I guess because when we have full, our inventory can become full. I guess that's at the point maybe we don't grab it. You will be sent back to a previous save location. You mean I'm not supposed to go that way? It looks like I am. Why are you telling? I'm headed that way. Why is it telling me I'm gonna be sent back to a previous save? Supposed to go this way.
Sam, give me engineer profile.
Sir, where are you getting these profiles?
Little help from Sam.
What does that mean?
Just focus on the fight!
Okay. We don't have profiles yet. We're in trial mode.
The storm's getting worse!
We'll lose our chance if we don't beat it. Come on!
Bastard almost got me!
Give it right back to him!
Got him. One of them anyway.
Watch that crossfire from above!
They better watch me from below.
The storm just took one of them out!
Hell yeah! Lightning's finally on our side!
Until it's not!
Don't let him pin you down!
He's like almost dead.
We can do this! Stick with me! We're almost there!
Oh, they cry at him. Cool. Boom, boom. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, you missed with that one. Did he throw another one? I think he threw another one. Oh, okay, you know what? Sorry, guys, for the break in the action, but... Oh, no, it's not in here. It's, what's disabled? Oh. Why is it disabled? Oh, invert? Oh, no, that's why. So I want to... aiming controls... hold. I'm changing that to hold. See? That should work better for me because I keep forgetting to turn it back off.
This looks like a control center. Keep him off my back!
You heard him!
We made it! In one piece!
Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
Core is there. Oh, that means she was down. Is that it? That's it.
What now?
I need to decipher the language.
Health is good, I guess. You're deciphering language. Anything else? Remains.
There's more coming up.
SR ultralight materials.
What's the plan here? They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us!
Where do you want us?
I don't know.
On the move.
And... I don't know, you go over there?
On the move!
Well, where are they coming from? They're coming back up? I'm guessing they're coming back up. So if that's gonna happen... Unless they're coming from here.
Watch
optional.
It! Think I see movement!
Both flanks. I'm not sure where the flanks are, to tell you the truth.
We held them off at the shuttle! We can do it again! A lot of people still counting on us!
They're coming this way.
I'm just getting warmed up!
Nice!
They mean business! Keep them off your dad!
Analyzing possible inputs. 25% decrypted.
Hurry! We don't have long.
Heavy unknown.
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
That's too damn bad.
50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
That guy's tough.
We only have a
there was a guy behind. Damn it. Yeah. I didn't know that was back there.
What is this place anyway?
I don't know, but they sure want it back.
Well, 50% decrypted. It's an unusually complicated syntax.
I can see that. Try a recursive search.
I will need a moment to evaluate the pattern.
We only have a moment.
I'm not even hitting him.
I think I really pissed that one off. Maybe because I shot him in the face.
Sir, any progress?
Decryption is 75% complete.
We've almost got it.
Another push. Stay sharp.
Decryption complete.
That did it. It's a security override. I'll try to open the door from here. Ah, damn, it's jammed. I need to take a look at it.
Okay. Which means they're gonna attack more.
Sarah, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open.
Whoops.
On it.
We need to get this door open.
Do I need to open the door? Here.
Ryder, get over here. That's an order.
I'm right here. What do I do? I'm pressing. I'm pressing stuff. Mission failure? I'm right here. What? I'm right here. Did someone die? I ran out of time? Yeah, how do I help him?
Sarah, I need your help over here.
Go, it's okay. We'll keep a lookout.
We need to get this door open.
On it.
Wait. What? How? I don't see anything to click on. Am I supposed to put my gun away?
We need to get this door open.
I'm pressing, clicking. Wait, wait, wait. I see that. Tiny little thing.
Put your back into it.
We need better indicators here. Bigger
really
indicators.
Shut this thing down?
I don't know yet. Sam's decoded part of the language. Now we'll see if I can have a conversation.
With who?
Who do you plan on talking to?
More like what? I think it's automated.
We're talking to a VI?
Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile.
Okay. Vast is lost.
Begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
Her eyes are getting big. He's using his Omni tool to do what? What is he actually doing? I don't know if this is a good thing. He's controlling it.
There's hope at least.
And that's what people need.
That's all anyone back on the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
And... Oh! Whoops! Thanks!